Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. It is that time of the year, hunting season. I love wild turkey, pheasant, and deer. Today we're gonna make some deer meat with our gamey taste. Deer meat is delicious and really good for you, but some people just can't handle that gamey taste. I have around 2 pounds deer meat and I cut into bite size. Garlic and ginger. Here are the secret ingredients. Sprite. You can use 7-Up too. And dark beer, Guinness. Sauerkraut juice. I only need to use juice today. Doesn't need to use the real sauerkraut. Let's get a start. I have a non-stick pan over medium high and I put 3 tablespoons olive oil in the pan. I'm gonna brown the deer first. Add a teaspoon salt, teaspoon black pepper, brown the meat around 8 minutes until you see there's not much of sauce left in the pan and the meat turned brown. Now we can move the deer into the instant pot. Now we're gonna add garlic, ginger, around a half cup of the sauerkraut juice, Sprite, around a cup of Sprite, beer, Guinness, add around a cup of a Guinness in there too. Give it a quick stir. Around 2 tablespoons soy sauce. 1 tablespoon oyster sauce. Now we're gonna cover it. The pressure adjust around 60 and press stew. Let it cook for 30 minutes. Alrighty, the deer meat is ready. Let's check it out. Smell incredible. Can you see the deer meat? Looking great. You can add any kind of vegetables in this dish, like potato, carrots, onion, celery, and make this dish becomes to your favorite. Here is the deer meat I just made. Let me taste it for you guys. So tender. Cheers. Perfect. Deer and beer. Instant Pot did a good job. The deer meat is really cooked well, soft and tender, got great flavors and not gamey at all. I'm not kidding, serious guys. If you don't believe me, go ahead, try my recipe. We used Sprite, garlic, ginger, sauerkraut juice, and the beer stout. Well, the good part is the leftover is for me. Thanks for watching today's video. Please like and subscribe. I will see you next video. Bye.